The FDA has approved a new treatment for cluster headaches. Cluster headaches are very severe headaches that are typically one-sided and hit men more often than women.
And the unique features about cluster attacks are the fact that they come in cycles, usually seasonal, so more common this time of the year, really in the fall or the spring.
Cluster headaches also tend to happen multiple times a day. The new treatment is called Emgality. It was previously approved for people with migraines.